heard stories about this place. Better keep our heads down.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah. An honorable knife in the back is still a knife.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Climbing, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
So wait, you're Kesha's father?
Grandfather, actually. She tell you about me?
Not exactly. She did used to swear up and down about a stubborn old fossil, usually while hitting something.
Stubborn old fossil, She's called me worse on a good day.
Pathfinder, the salvage ahead attracted scavengers. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Detect multiple hostile life forms.
He's about to be in trouble. Let's move.
Identified a data pad in this location, Pathfinder.
The one killing my guys? Come in here. I want to talk to you.
This sounds like trouble already.
Life support is back online.
From the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him, to Gadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Gadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elladin. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to ass-kissing Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Oh.
temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Tried. I asked around, loudly. Dumb, huh?
You were a kid.
Sure way to make someone vanish is to let him know someone else is looking. Either Dad or whoever it was that made him disappear.
You hate him for it.
I tell myself he'd come back if he could have. I'll never get the truth, so I'll take the lie that makes everything easier.
I think that's enough.
Got it!
That last push before the Arcs left? All that activity for a guess about a galaxy.
I got hit by a power loader. Driver was on 3 calls about where to store rations. Punched it right in the gyros.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Updating your interface with the nav point.
We almost have her.
Understanding how shit works. Back home, I knew the politics, the people, the places. Here, everything's new. You can't play the system when you don't know what it is.
I don't know about that. The way the Nexus treated us Krogan seems like the system came with us.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Scavenger set up camp out here. How did they survive the heat?
How'd you meet Cash?
A few years ago, I was running with a mercenary band, mostly smuggling work. Nova Force. Ambitious name for a small-time crew. On one of the jobs, I got caught by Cash. Made a deal. I got her some experimental prototype.
This is the place Barrett wants to move to.
Temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Pulling out the fancy moves. Huh.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this. Get out of this.
Between the eyes.
Is that all of them? That was way too easy. Security's pretty sophisticated. I wonder what they're trying to protect back here.
Incoming! This place is crawling. I can see why Barrett left this to someone else.
Try it.
Looks like
I detect above normal temperatures. Life support restored.
Pathfinder, you still alive?
The base is clear, like you wanted.
Excellent. We'll start preparations for the move immediately. Come by when you can. We might have some stuff hoarded around here that you could use. Barrett out.
Heat levels increasing. Life support restored.
These scavengers were well prepared.
Heavy munitions stockpile. This could take down something big. Outpost or a colony. Think Barrett knew this was here.
Sounds like it's possible he used us to get to this. Maybe his plans extend further than organize people for a better life.
I don't like it. He might have plans to attack the colony.
I'll give Barrett the benefit of the doubt. Besides, he'll need it to defend this place.
Here's a Pathfinder.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Heat levels increasing.
outlaws built some kind of tech. They'll be looking to defend it.
Oh.
You okay?
Fine. Just the old plumbing acting up. Even most of my guts are synthetic. I'd get them replaced, but the warranty's probably no good out here.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Scavenger set up a dune camp. Stay on guard.
Scavenger site. I advise caution.
Should be enough glyphs. Hey, I'm getting better at this.
protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I could get you an upgrade to a bunch of those parts.
More shit to get used to, but maybe when there's less stuff on.
Ryder, are those scavengers? Dismantling the remnant tech?
That a problem?
It is if they get their hands on a remnant core. It could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
Beats me.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni-tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this.
At additional remnant sites.
Never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
I detect above normal temperatures.
You think Kesh lied to you?
Nah, she's not the type. I'm pretty sure none of us really knew what we were getting into. Bamboozled.
Nice word.
Yeah, I learned it from Sid. She's into some weird old human shit.
Good name for a drink. The Bamboozler.
Someone is attempting to access your comm unit.
I try
it. Patch it through.
Go ahead.
Hello, you're a Pathfinder, right? I recognize your receiver ID. I need help. I'm in the sinkhole. It's the one with... I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Increasing.
Think that's it.
Your timing is impeccable, Pathfinder. Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
You're not serious, right?
Who knows? We've heard stories. The desolation makes people a little unbalanced. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
I try to be firm. She pushes back. I lay down the law. She pushes some more.
See, that's your problem. Kids need boundaries, sure, but they also want to know you're not the enemy.
Our dad would not have agreed with you.
Your dad sounds like a piece of work. Special ops, right?
Yeah, something like that. He never went into details.
Disappeared.
Yeah.
I know the type.
Temperatures are within acceptable limits. That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Sometimes I wonder what Sid and I'd be like if we'd had a better home life. Maybe we wouldn't have grown up to be so difficult.
Difficult's good, Vetra. You took what you had and made it yours. That's all any of us can hope for.
If only you'd raised us, old man.
Ha-ha, you would have turned out so much worse. Maybe a better shot, though.